Hello, Ibka. Yeah, sorry for disturbing you this night. When did you arrive? Okay, good. At the moment, I'm in the village. I have an urgent issue to take care of with my father. But I'll be back to the city tomorrow next. Okay, come over to the house then. Okay, good. See you then. All right, good night. Yes, I got an urgent business call.
There is this nice and beautiful lady I would like to see. I have a very
okay, fine, good. When I'm back, we can talk about that. Let me go and I can do it directly now. I'll call you when I get there.
How is the village? How is the boy?
Hello,
I was in the village to visit my father.
Oh, yeah, long before I come to the States. Well, I guess I should be fine. I'm always in touch with them. I think everyone is fine. The ladies too.
That is wonderful. Yes, you told me something over the phone. That you have some business transactions which you would want to do here.
Yeah.
So tell me, what is the nature of the business?
Hey man, don't be so much in a hurry. Chill. Don't worry, I'm gonna tell you about that later.
You know, I'll be traveling out very soon and I'll be out for a very long time.
Oh really?
Yes. Because I've got a 5-year visa.
Wow.
To Australia. So please, I would want you to take good care of my kids when I might have been out of the country.
That's not an issue. What are friends for? Wow. So you're going to be traveling. So that means you're gradually turning into a globetrotter. But it's all for good as long as the money comes in.
You can say that again. You can say that again. ADC, I want you to know that money makes the world go round.
Yeah, right.
Yes. So, you know, you have to run things so that things don't run.
That's the Not to worry, have fun. I'll keep in touch anyway. And make sure you make use of all your Thank you for that.
Bukalo!
Thank you for that.
Is there much to do in front of our house?
You're looking like
what could we be really looking for?
I don't know, you know. Maybe you're looking for me. Maybe you're wanting to see me.
You?
Yeah. I don't know it. Let me check it.
Why? Why would you come call me?
Let me just ask him. I don't know him. And please, I beg you. Please. Okay. I'm talking very, very fast. Thank you very much.
Stop.
Are you tossing me?
Chika, what's going on? I came back and I went to the village to see you so I could pay the dowry and we get married as planned. And I told you I'd gotten married to Ikenna.
Yes, Edu. Yes! I doesn't marry you. I waited for you for 20 years. No calling, no text messages, nothing. I waited for you. So, you doesn't call. I said, okay, fine. I'm marrying Ikenna. Yes! No, no problem. I waited, Daddy. I waited for you.
Chika, I'm sorry, honestly. It wasn't my fault. I stayed that long because I needed to work hard. I needed to struggle to raise enough money to come back and take care of you. Please.
Edu, it is too late. Yes, it is too late. I doesn't marry you. I doesn't marry you, Edu. It is too late. Listen, I marry Jenna already. I doesn't want to marry you. Okay? It is too late, Edu.
How do I survive without
you? Dying. You dying. You like I don't care. You understand? I don't care it. I'm marrying him. I don't believe him. You understand? I don't believe in him.
No, it's finished.
Hey! Edu, doesn't follow me. Doesn't follow me. Doesn't follow me.
I can kneel down if you want me to.
Doesn't kneel down. Doesn't kneel down. Govin. I doesn't pray.
Listen to me. Take out.
I said, doesn't follow me.
Can I come?
Hey! You come? You clazing. Something warning in your head. Clazing.
Chika, listen. What are you?
What is going on here? Are you alright?
Please, leave me alone. Leave me to drink away my sorrows.
Drink away your sorrow? Please, give me that. Give me. Give me that.
Can you smell what I'm cooking?
I cannot smell anything that you are cooking. If there is anything, certainly something is cooking you up.
You have taken away what belongs to me. But I will get it back.
What are you talking about? I don't understand.
Ebuka. Mm-hmm. I went to the village to perform the marriage rites of the love of my life, Chika. Only to be told that Ikin had taken her for his wife. So I came back to the city and met Chika. And to my surprise, she told me that she was now married to Ikin now. It was too late for me.
Oh my God.
Was it Chika that he got married to?
Yeah, you heard about it?
Yeah, I heard about it. You see, since I met Ikenna here in the city, will be quite close, you know, a little bit close. So before I travel to this date, he told me that he was planning for his marriage. But to my greatest surprise, he didn't tell me who the girl is. He didn't.
Now you can see he stole my woman.
He did. I know that you love Chika so much. The love you have for her is beyond human comprehension. This is not the end of the world. I want you to take everything easy. Okay, just take everything easy. Because if you continue like this, you'll make yourself a complete wreck. I'm telling you. So please, just stop it. Oh, you know, sometimes in life, man proposes and God disposes. So please, I beg you, Chinedu, just leave her alone, please.
Ebuka, can you just stop? I know you would come up with this holier than thou talks. Just telling you what I'm going through, and there you are preaching me. You always like it played cool, but no, this time around I'm going to fight. Because God cannot do for man what man can do for himself. I will fight to get back what belongs to me.
Chinedu, who is yours? She is not yours. See, Chinedu, I want you to realize that Chika abugo unyonyozo. I want you to realize that Chika is now another man's wife. Yes, though, I know you were once greatly in love with her. Yes, but for some unfortunate circumstances, she got married to another man.
No! No, she's mine. And I'll have her back.
You're very stubborn, my father. It's okay, just get up. Let's go to the
room.
You won't take it.
Please.
It will
stop.
Okay, come on. Stand
up. One of you is here. Eh? It's very, very expensive. Eh?
Good morning, how are you?
Hey, you're going to work?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. What will I get for you?
Ice cream.
Hey. Ice cream. I'll get it for you.
You like ice cream very, very much. Every time, ice cream. Bye bye. Hey. 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 Hey.
One man at the gate, I thought she won't see me.
Man. Tell him to come, sir. Jesus! Ha! Hey, dude. To my house. You don't have respect for me. Eh? I tell you what you're telling me and asking for me is not possible. And you still come to my husband's house, you do. Ha!
Has it got into this? Won't you at least let me into the house?
Eh? Eh? Edu? I don't like him this. I don't like him this at all. I don't like him it. Ha! You don't have respect for me. You come to my husband's house and you're asking me to let you in. Edu? Edu? Alright. I reckon you. Yeah? I reckon you in. But you're telling me everything you want to talk. And you're leaving my husband's house.
Just like that.
Hey, Edu! Okay?
Why?
Come see him fast. My husband is coming so you can leave. Come see him. Edu, if you want to tell him what you're missing, tell me now. My husband is coming back. He's coming back. Tell me now.
Chica, can you just stop treating me this way?
You know how much I hate you.
All I want is to make things right.
It is your fault. You're spoiling everything. You're spoiling it. I waited for you for years. Suffering in the village. Suffering. You promised to come and marry me. Now, I am married. You want to come here and tell me to leave me my husband? That's really my husband. I cannot do that. I cannot read my husband.
Please come back to me. I can't live without you. I can't survive without you.
Don't touch me again. Don't lie. I don't like it at all. I don't like it. Now, leave my house. Leave my house. Leave my house.
Can you just calm down? Please.
I see you. I see you. Leave my house. I am a light, eh? I am a light. See, eh? You go into your room and leave in your book. He isn't your father. You go into your room and you leave in your book. Can you do okay?
She's your daughter.
Yes. Edu, come and be in my house. Come and be in my house now! My husband coming back now. Edu, be in my house! Be in my house! Edu, be in my house! My husband coming back! Be in my house! Be in my house!
Polymer.
No.
If you drink too much, if you drink more than this, start from your eyes.
Nobody.
As for you, when you are 18, 21, how's that going to do?
Small. Hey! I like him this way, though. I like him very, very much. What do you want now? What's that?
Tell me. How did it go yesterday?
I want to see that. Look how confused. She's still adamant. She has refused to see reason.
Serious? I disagree with you. On the contrary, you see, you are the one that has refused to see reason with her. Edu, I would advise you to retrace your steps. Retrace your boundaries. Come on, guy, EMMU here. You can stay without Chika. You can stay without her.
What is wrong with you? Okay, listen, you don't just get it. You don't understand. This is a girl I've...
Excuse me.
Hello, Papa. What? Listen, Papa. I've not told you to get me any girl. I've not asked you to get a wife for me. So whatever you're doing on your own. When I'm ready to settle down, I can find a wife for myself. Stop this! No! You don't get it! Listen! Papa, can I call you when I'm in a better mood? I'm not in the mood for this now. Alright, bye.
What is the matter?
My father! This man is just on my neck, telling me he found some girl for me to get married to. What's that? When I'm ready to settle down, I'll find myself a wife. What are the days when parents found wives for their children?
You see, Edu, I think that is not entirely a bad idea. It's not. You know, based on this circumstance, maybe you should give it a try. At least those of you don't know.
Can you just
I see the girl in question first.
That is just not necessary. I don't need to see anybody. Can't you get it?
No, it's your business.
Welcome. The village people. How are you?
Well, fine.
Thank God.
Mama, all your comments here is very well.
It was well.
We're thanking God, though. We're thanking Him. Mama, do you bring it?
What will I bring for you? You send me to market. What will I buy for you?
Nonsense. I didn't buy anything.
Are you? Why are you sitting there? Why are you looking at me as if I'm masquerade? Don't you know that you have to take this back to my room? I'm put over for me to take my bath.
Mama, please, don't be angry, please. I'm thinking you're talking, and I don't want to know that you're disturbing me. That's why I'm still here.
It's okay.
Mama.
Okay. Don't think
I work for her. Mama!
Mama, you said you wanted to
see. I can now. Sit down.
Kenamu, since I came to this house, I have been looking at your wife critically. And I've not seen any changes in her body. Kenamu, what is the problem? Obunabu is amorozi apu. Obunabu agobadron komwam.
Well, Mama, the truth is that since we came back from the village, my wife and I have not slept together. Husband and wife.
because I was, I'm trying to give her enough time to recover from the bad experience she had when she was raped.
Hey! Oh, Ikenna. So you are not telling me that you came to the village and married your wife, brought her back to your house. Kikilijeka television. Ikenna, who you have the television in the kikiliki?
Mama, it's not like that.
It's not like what? What am I now? Ikenna, you disappoint me. I don't understand you anymore. So you are not telling me that you believe every stupid story that girl is telling you, Ikenna.
It's okay, Mama. It's all right. Don't raise your voice. You've made your point and I understand that. I'll do something about it. It's late. Let me get some sleep.
Look at the time. You're still out here drinking. Just look at, it's 1:30 a.m. You're still up, drinking yourself to stupor. Listen to me, man. You're doing yourself no good. You're not doing yourself any good at all. Just look at the whole place. So messed up with cigarette stubs. Listen to me, man. Please, I want you to stop it. I beg you. Come on, let me take you to your room.
Okay, wait. Just read me a while, let me finish this.
You gotta see us. Come on, give me. Let me take you to your room. Please, 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 please. Let's go inside.
Yeah.
Go inside.
Inside, inside, please.
Ago. Why can't you just forget the past and live a normal life?
So why are you angry? Eh? Why are you angry? I'm telling you that it pains me very much. I'm telling you. Eh? You think it is easy to be lived and pregnant for somebody you doesn't know? You think it is easy?
So what you want is to find out the person who did it?
Yes! I wanted to know who does it! And you should help me find the person who does it! You're angry!
Okay. So I have to wait until you find out who raped you.
Wait then now. Why don't you leave? Hey.
What is happening?
Nothing. Nothing, nothing.
How can you tell me there is nothing? Why you are here drinking alone?
Nothing is wrong. I just want to relax for a while, that's all.
Passing through in this house. Huh? Enough of this drinking.
Oh,
hey, it's enough.
Allow,
you won't drink yourself.
Allow me be, Mama.
It's okay. It's okay.
Well, as I said earlier, you know, I'm supposed to leave for Australia this week.
Well, because of my birthday, I decided to postpone it. I decided to leave it till next week.
If Kadisha, you're shifting your traveling till next week because of your birthday, that means you're planning to have a party or something like that.
Big time, man. Honestly, I'm really planning for a real party to have fun with all my friends. Honestly. Yeah, besides, I saw Ikenna and the wife today, so I invited them to come. I hope you don't have any problem with that.
No, at all. No, I don't have any problem with that. You know, it's actually in such meetings that you get to see people from your place who stay in the same city with you.
Yes. Honestly, it is in such a place you meet people that you've not seen for a very long time.
Exactly the point.
And it also enables us to assist, you know, each other.
Yeah.
Bah! This granite is nice.
No.
Happy birthday to you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Please sit down. Thank you.
Yeah, it's my pleasure this day to welcome you all to the birthday celebration of a very good friend of mine. A bosom friend and a brother. Someone who's been through thick and thin together with me. We've been friends since childhood. I want to say a very good welcome to you. And to wish him many more years. And to wish him a speedy search for a life partner. Which brings me to one very important point I want to make. I want to use this opportunity to introduce to this house someone who's brought joy to my life. A lady who's turned my sorrows around. I wish to state that not quite long I was heartbroken by someone I loved so very much. Someone I felt I had a future with, but along the line things went horrible. But I'm happy to say that today I found someone who's rekindled that sunshine. And I'm here today to introduce the woman that makes me happy, that gives me joy. Someone who has kept me going. And she's none other than this wonderful, beautiful Amazon. Put your hands together for this. Sweetheart, I'd like for you to wave to the audience.
Hello.
So while we await the next item, I'd like for the DJ to give us a soft.
Why are you calling me now?
Listen. I know.
Hey. Oh, okay, listen to me. I tell you. I call you back.
Chika, please. Everything I said in there was about you. Okay. Just come back to me.
Edu, I doesn't come back to you. Why do you do like this? Why are you doing like this? Why are you following me outside? Why? I'm not calling back to you.
Chika, listen, you're the first thing I think about each morning I wake up and the last thing I think about at night. I can't seem to concentrate anymore. Can't you see I'm going mad? Please come back to me.
Ito, what? I'm marrying him now.
I don't care. All I want is for us to be happy together the way we used to be.
Ito doesn't do like this. I don't like it.
Do the man. Chinedu. I appreciate your efforts, you know, all this while taking care of me.
Ibuka, what do you mean? What are friends for? I haven't done anything extraordinary.
Thank you. Yes, I do. I'll be leaving the country, you know, for a business trip as usual. And I'll be out for a very long time before I would come back again.
Yeah, you made mention of that the other time. Well, what can I say but wish you well. Wish you all the best in your business transactions, success and safe trip. I'll be going to the village soon to see my father.
Good. Very good. All right. My regard to your father.
There's something I want you to do for me.
Chinedu, you see, I want you to put an end to this madness, you know, between you and Ikenna. I don't want a guy. It's not good. I want you to stop it.
Ibuka, have a safe trip. I'll call you.
Thank you. Alright.
What do you mean by nothing? She's there rubbing hot water on your jaw, which is obviously swollen, and you're just telling me that it's not Ikenna.
had a fight last night with today. So I'm feeling myself, but the fight.
Why?
Sometimes you know, just stabbing my wife. Mm-hmm. Over fire. In fact, the other day, drinking is my house. So when I saw him at the party, I confronted him. Instead of him to say that he's sorry, he started to talk.
Hey! You mean Chidi fought you? Because of your wife, eh? How long did you come? I know it. I said it. So they're not after my son. They want to kill my only son for me. Is it possible? No! Chidi! So, you sent your boyfriend and his friends to come and kill my son for me. Chika, is it possible?
No.
You lie, Chika! Chika, you lie! You will not succeed in your evil plans! Never!
Eh? What was I doing?
Shut that your smelly mouth up! Nonsense! Just look at you!
You think I don't know that you are evil? You are evil. But I don't blame you. It's my son that I blame.
It's the girl that's sitting there that I blame! Who refused to listen to me?
Can you imagine that? But let me tell you, Chika.
Whatever evil you are planning with that your stupid boyfriend,
you and your daughter here, you and this your bastard daughter will carry it on your heads.
Nonsense!
I don't mind. I don't
know my hands. Come on! You don't know what I'm Which wife are you talking about? You don't have a wife in Ghana. I have told you that that girl and her bastard daughter are evil. They are after your life in Ghana. They are after your life. But my law that I serve will never allow them. Hot gun fire, they will never succeed. Never allow them to not be my only son. What nonsense? Nonsense! People are ill. In the minute, what are you going to do with me? You can't wait for me to come. I'm almost married to a woman. Impossible.
Agama gwaki uborone tinye mmanobo
agama kwatu
morone
getinye mana opa magage.
You're feeling somehow. When was the last time you saw your messes? Hey! Ogochukwu ebum. Ogochukwu, so you're pregnant. You're pregnant. Hey, phone mo. Who is responsible? I said who is Mark? What is it? Who is responsible?
It's Rati, Mama.
Rati. Is that the name of an animal or a human being?
Hey,
come and show me the rat that did this to you. Move. Move.
Move. Magage utakora go magage utakora go kuo opome apove kwensu
come back here, my friend. Get up! Sorry for this.
La 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 Uma bogo tiye fanobo akome akome kwesuo enano tiye manobo asinge tiye manobo kita akome akome kwesuo
kwesuo na peya na molitoko. How was the journey?
Smooth.
You're welcome.
Thank you very much. Wow. This aroma is enticing. When did you learn to cook this well?
Oh, my son, I am not the one that prepared it. It's my daughter-in-law that cooked it.
Papa and his jokes. Your daughter-in-law. Which daughter-in-law?
My son. That is why I wanted you to come home. A blind man can only be told when the soup contains no oil. But definitely, he will find out if it lacks salt. So, what I'm saying is that you now have a wife.
What?
My son, it is only when a young man gets fatigued that he fully appreciates what an old man is going through. Chinedu, you are my only son. As you can see, I am no longer getting younger. I have told you severely that I need to see my grandchildren. I want you to get a wife. You never took it serious. And I have called you many times to come and see a very nice and beautiful girl I found and recommended for you. But you ignored me. Instead, you prefer to embark on a wild goose chase. The last I spoke with you, and you did not listen to me as usual. I had no other option than to call my brother Okadike and told him everything. And we concluded that Wando is very suitable to be your wife. So we didn't waste time. We went ahead and paid her dowry.
Papa, did you just listen to yourself? You went behind me to package a wife for me without my consent? Why would you do a thing like that?
Beautiful girl, very beautiful.
Listen to me. No one has the right to choose a wife for me. I will pick a wife when I'm ready for that. Moreover, how would you even know if I like the girl in question? How?
My son, you have nothing to worry about. It is only an old woman at home that can point out the first issue of a foul. So, I have made a very nice choice for you.
Papa, I do not subscribe to that. I don't. Who is this stranger you went and picked for me as a wife anyway?
Well, I sent her to buy snow for me. She will be back very soon.
Hello, my daughter. You are welcome.
Eh? Wando. This is Chinedu, my son. Your husband. Chinedu. This is Wando, your wife.
Welcome, my husband. Welcome, my husband.
Wando. You can go inside. I'll call you later. As you can see, she is a very good.
Thank you, Papa. Thank you, but I am not interested. Please.
Whether you are interested or not, I have told you she is your wife. By the way, you told me over the phone that you had a fight with Ikenna. Is that true?
Yes. I was talking with Chika and he attacked me from behind, so we had a fight.
Serious? You have to be very careful with that heartless human being who claims to be a gentleman. He is dangerous. Evil. Do you know that he was the one that raped Chika?
What? How did you know this?
Shortly after he got married to Chika, a rumor started going around the village that he came to accomplish what he started many years ago. However, the rumor came to be true when an eyewitness confirmed that he saw him with Chika.
Papa, this is a grave accusation. Who is this eyewitness?
Do you know Ndoka? The son of Mazi Ndoka. He was cutting palm fruits on the day of the incident. And he saw them. He saw them.
Ndoka.
Yes.
Where are you going? I'll be back.
Mama, stop chanting. Just play the game. Yeah, you see what I got there? I'll play you something tonight.
Where is the kid? Where?
Which of them is the rat?
Yeah, I man. Me the rat boy. The biggest me. The bumbo clock warning. What a one man.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. You are the animal who impregnated my daughter, where? Eh? You are the animal who impregnated my daughter. Today. You will regret ever knowing my daughter. Ever coming close to her.
Bombo Clark.
Giala.
Do you know who you're fucking with?
You're the ego.
See, nobody fucks with the ratty boy.
If you want to the mad again,
yes.
Eh? I am going to castrate you today. You think you got cut free?
Soko.
But why now? Why? What is this now? Eh? Why?
Okay.
You think.
Soko.
Mama, hey, oh.
Edu, leave me alone. Huh? Leave me now. Why did you stop me? Why?
Chika, I haven't come here to disturb you. Okay? I have come here to fulfill the promise I made you, remember? I promised you I was going to stand by you. I promised you I would find out the man who raped you, who violently took your virginity and made you go through so much pain. The man you are calling your husband was the same person who raped you on that beautiful day.
Edu? Edu, leave me alone! You cannot let me!
Chica, I'm not making this up! Would you just believe me? How could I even come up with a story like this? Fine, he's your husband. I'm not saying this to discredit him, but that is the truth. As a matter of fact, I have a witness. Look at. Please tell her exactly what you saw that day.
Madam, on that day, I went to mass. I saw everything that happened.
You see, I'm sorry about everything. I'm really sorry. I suspected it. I suspected him because of the way he was so desperate to have you. I told you, remember? But you didn't think it was serious. Thank God we have found out the truth. I just want you to do something for me. You just please keep this to yourself. Act like you haven't heard about it. When he comes back, be his wife. I will handle this man. Okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
So I am now a one-eyed woman just because I gave birth to an evil child.
Hi! Hi!
Sorry, Mom.
Sorry, I'm whatever. I'm nothing. I'm not pumped. It's yours. Come on! Get away from here! If I kill you with annoyance. It's yours. You have to remove that thing in your stomach. Because that boy will never be my son-in-law. Get out. My name like that now.
So you have done it.
Done what?
How dare you rape my girl?
Edu, what nonsense are you talking about?
I'm talking nonsense.
I am Inspector John Okoye. Are you Mr. Ikenna Ude?
Yes, I am.
You are under arrest for the rape of Miss Chika Udenwa.
What nonsense is this?
Chika, do you think you can walk into my compound and just order my arrest? Are you out of your mind?
Excuse me, sir. You have the right to remain silent, for whatever you say or do will be used against you in the court of law.
Let's go, sir. Let's go.
Edu, why does you brought police to our house?
Chika, I told you before, this man raped you.
You're lying!
This man is a rapist, and rapists like him should not be allowed to roam the streets of our dear country. Take this man away!
Chinedu, so you brought policemen into my house to arrest him, Chinedu?
Mama, your son is a rapist.
That was your
I have a witness!
I see couple!
It's a lie!
Take this man away!
No, no, I'm sorry! Stay there! This will not happen!
Idoma.
Ikenna, you leaving me?
Hey!
Ikenna! Hey! Ikenna! You leaving me? Hey! Ikenna!
I told you this, man!
Ikenna!
Son is in police custody. He will rot in jail for raping an innocent woman.
I said it! Chica, I said it! That you have come to my son's
house!
Stop it! Chica, where are you going?
I'm happy that Ikenna is now paying for the atrocity he committed in this land. But, however, what I do not comprehend, and I would certainly not approve of, is you telling me that you want to go and pay the bride price of Chika when you already have a wife.
Papa, I don't have a wife. Nando was a girl you chose for me. I need to make a choice of a wife myself.
My son, earlier you come to terms with the reality that Mando is your wife, the better for you. Because she's the woman I would ever recognize as your wife.
Papa, if you don't let me marry Chika, I will never take or recognize Mando as my wife. Never!
Do you want to go on two wives?
I don't care. All I know is I want to be with the woman that makes me happy.
Okay, if that is what you want. But I want you to think very carefully about it. Because marrying a woman who has already been married by another man is not an easy task.
Don't bother yourself about that. Let that be my worry.
Okay, have you discussed this marriage plan of yours with Chika?
Papa, if she hadn't accepted my proposal, I wouldn't be discussing it with you.
We shall go and see her people. But after we might have finished the marriage, right, I want you to take your two wives very far away from Ikenna's family.
Yes, I know. Ikenna will rot in jail. He will never see the light of day.
I know. I know.
What have you done to yourself, Ogo? Hey, Ogo. Ogo? Ogo? Ogo, you don't do this to me. Bingo, 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 bingo. Ogo, Ogo. 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 Ogo, Ogo.
Ikenna, in a circumstance like this, our tradition demands that dowry pay on the head of a woman must be returned to the ex-husband. And that is the rite we have come to perform. This is the money you paid on her.
Officer.
Yes, sir.
It's okay. No one. It's just okay.
I forbid when you are.
Where's the money your people brought to you?
What?
Hey! Hey! Where's that money?
Ah! Officer, forget that thing, no. The money that you should have brought to me. That officer, what did you have? I don't want to see what you're going to be. Now, I'm going to say you.
Now, listen up. If you do not provide that money right now, you will start to get to this cell.
Forget that thing, man.
Okay, we shall see them.
talking now?
My darling, hope you're liking me too very much.
Yeah, yeah. You know you.
Cassie, if you're liking me too very much. Right. Oh, you see me? Eh? You're training too much. Ha! You're fighting very, very much. You know?
Jacob. Wake up, there's something I want us to discuss. Yes.
Okay.
I want you to take Cassie and Moby to your father's place.
Eh? What does you say? I should take in Cassie and Moby. No. It doesn't happen. It doesn't happen. I can't take him. To another place. I can't take him her there. I doesn't do it. No.
Chica, that girl is old enough to stay with her grandmother. If you were there, wouldn't she be able to survive?
Ha! It doesn't happen. Edu, why does you talk like this? Why?
I'm saying this because each time I look at that girl, she reminds me of my father and everything he has made us go through. And that gets me very angry. Let her just go to her father's people and stay. It's as simple as that.
Ha. You do so little. Ha. But you have to endure in it. If she's reminding you of her father's, you have to endure in it. Don't be angry. Solely. But she doesn't stay in another place. She's staying here. Ha! You do. Why are you talking like this now? Eh? Okay, please now, I'm begging you. Please. Eh? Edu, I'm begging you, please. She doesn't stay in another place. Let's start staying here with us. Eh? Please, I'm begging you, please.
It's alright, it's okay.
Hey. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
Slap out with this guy, Mr. Lee, God.
Wasn't it? You won't come for say in this top one. I tell us our top one, pass on.
Scatter your phone. Save I know the guy.
No, 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 the other guy. Let me not follow. Jesus. You see me?
Madam, you're welcome. So, what can we do for you?
I want to see my son, Kenna.
Kenna. Oh, that rapist! Hi. Wait here.
How are you today?
I'm fine. How is Chika, my daughter Cassie?
How am I supposed to know? When she's now married to Chinedu. And I've told you again to stop worrying about these people for now.
Mama, how can I forget my wife and my daughter just like that?
She's no longer your wife. And you have to understand that, Ikenu.
I know how you feel, Mama. I know how you feel. You see, whatever Chika did, she did it out of anger. And what happened was, as a result of my one small moment of madness, I know deep down my heart, if you ask Chika, she still loves me.
Ikenu, Mama, I bought food for you.
I'm not hungry, Mama. I'm not hungry.
Ikenu, you have to eat something. For 2 days now, I have not eaten anything, Ikenu.
He said he's not hungry. Will you force him?
No, just look at your mother. Yeah? Don't you feel sympathy for me? You're the only son I have, Ikenu, please.
I know, Mama, I know, but I'm not just hungry for now.
No problem. Keep this food. Oh? When you get hungry later, you eat it, okay?
Excuse me, madam. Can you please? Please.
You don't have to pray. No, I don't want. I saw them again.
They don't do slow down, John. No, leave the food. When you're hungry, come out.
Come
out. Wait, wait.
No.
No, thank you, sir. Don't come here and waste our time.
Thank you. Jump, back to me.
Lay it up. No.
Oh, mommy, what do you want to bring to you? Teacher?
Mm-hmm.
Secretary?
Mm-hmm.
And good.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm?
No.
Where's your phone?
No.
Nice. Why?
Dad, welcome.
Okay, welcome.
What are you doing here this time? Does this place look like a library to you? Now take that book and get inside! Stupid girl.
Let me come out and see you.
Oh.
Edu, I want to talk to you.
You want to talk to me? That's why you barged into my room without knocking.
Sorry, oh. Sorry, I'm very, very sorry. Hey, Edu, why are you shouting for Cassie Mubi when she's leaving Boots? Why you shout? Why?
Asking me questions?
Edu, listen, I doesn't like it at all. I doesn't like it the way you shouted for Cassie, but I doesn't like it at all.
Question me.
I'm talking to you, uncle. It's a question. I'm talking to you. I don't like you.
Me and run to go meet that good for nothing man?
Edu. Edu?
Hey! Get back into that house.
I doesn't go anywhere! I mean it!
Get back!
I doesn't go anywhere! I mean it!
Get back into that house! If you've left for a minute, this is where you remain.
I'm not listening.
Thank you. Lamu is the one for this period and for this time. You know what you're saying? You! Stop up. Look at that.
Shabala.
I tell you.
I don't think you have to
say that. I don't think you have to say that. Shabala. I don't think you have to say that. Shabala. I don't think you have to say that.
Hey! Hey!
God.
God.
My God. God, please go my family's way. I know I've done something wrong, but God, please don't let my family be in trouble.
Hey!
No chat you out.
Try to shout like that now.
Hey! Oh, oh. Why are you shouting? Why are you disturbing on us? Huh? I need to talk to you, Elvis.
You need to talk to me?
Please, I need to talk to you. Please, let me talk to you. Please, I had a very terrible dream now. I feel that my family is in danger, so I want you to help me.
I help?
Yes.
So how do I help you?
Me too. Get out of here so I can go and take care of my family. Don't worry, I will reward you very well.
Do you know the implication of what you're asking me to do? Do you want to sack me? Look, it is true that I feel sorry for you. But what you're asking me to do is just like a jailbreak. Don't you have anybody to come and help and bail you? Get out of here.
Hmm? Apart from my mother, there's no other person. So please try and help me. Don't worry, I will reward you very well.
Please. No, what? Stay right here. I'll be right back.
It's me.
I'm sorry.
No. It's all my fault. It's my fault. Let me take the blame. Don't worry, I'll get that. Yes, I saw it. Don't worry. I'll go back there and get her for you, okay?
Okay. He wanted to kill me. He wanted to kill me and I wanted to kill all of us. I don't know what to do anymore. I don't know. I fear him. He's calling me.
He's calling you. Take the call.
Hello? Please. I'm begging you. Don't kill her. Please, I'm begging you. Don't kill her. I'm begging you. Please. Okay. I'm coming. You're calling me? I'm coming. Alright. No problem.
What's she
telling me that he doesn't want you to kill me, he doesn't want you to kill all of us, he's robbing me very, very much, and he's robbing Cassie will be like sorry for everything.
No. I don't trust him. He's not saying the truth. Don't worry, I'll go and meet him.
No. Doesn't go into meeting him. He's very, very dangerously. He's killing me, he's killing everyone. Doesn't go into meeting him, I'm begging you. Doesn't go in. You know what? I go in.
Oh, wait. So when did you say you should come?
What belongs to me and get over with it, right? No way, a tiny prince? I will splash your brains all over the years. Tell him that!
I don't know you, please.
Why?
Give me some for me, please.
Ever knew was you, Chica. Why do you want to spoil it?
Madam, listen. The DPO is not happy about the suspect that escaped here last night. He said that we must do everything possible to make sure that we get back that suspect. And all hands must be on deck. Is that clear?
Yes, sir!
Bring this fire.
Yes, sir!
If any man know what is your come on, I sing it in your man, a question on a bay and now would it tumble? Oh, may you, Mamma, do I pope when so? I see no pussy when so. Oh, when you wait.
Damn! I mistakenly shot my wife instead of that idiot.
Bombo Clark! Is she dead?
No, I don't think she is. But he took her away. Now you have to find my wife. You have to get back my wife. Okay?
Where do we find her?
What the hell am I paying you guys for? Okay, he must have taken her to some hospital. Now what we have to do is search every single hospital in the neighborhood. Right?
You're on point, boss.
Now let's get going.
Sky, let's move it.
I'm sorry. Honestly, I am. The bullet wasn't meant for you. That's the reason I came, so as to make sure you are properly taken care of. It's okay, I'm sorry. Okay, let me go talk to the doctor and make sure he takes very good care of you, okay? Jeff, please keep an eye on them, you and Sky. I'll be back soon, okay?
I will go.
We need to take her to the theater immediately for surgery.
Okay, that's okay, brother. Now, come on, look here. Said they are taking her to the interior.
Which doctor? The one that was with me on the other one?
It's true, but the doctor just came and took her away.
How could you be this dumb? How could you allow that idiot to come here and take my wife? Dear God, I thought you were smarter than this.
How could you let him come in here?
Okay. We have his daughter. Keep an eye on her. Make sure she doesn't go anywhere.
They are still there. They're there. But don't worry. They're not going to
go. Don't blink in. Don't blink in.
Don't
catch us here. Don't blink in.
Come on. I'll come back. Don't go. Catch us here. Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh, thanks for the compliment. Open the bloody gate, fool!
And join me up
there. Stop! What are you doing? You're getting mad! Stop! We are making it! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Leave me alone!
Mommy! Mommy!
Lesson he'll never forget all his life. Take this. You know exactly what to do with it.
Your wish is our command, boss.
As long as Mama that will run up. Good. Now get going. Do a good job.
Sky.
Darling, your food is ready. Should I go?
No, not now. I will
eat later.
now, I don't collect that
boss. I made a mistake.
Madam.
I made a very big mistake. He lost his wife.
Hey God!
Madam, where are you going?
I'm traveling, but I'll be back soon.
Is the boss in the house?
Oh, yes, he's in the house.
Same journey.
Sir.
Good.
But sir, that was a little accident in the process.
Accident?
Yes, sir. What happened? The acid also touched their wife.
What? My wife? Why did you let that happen?
Oh God. Ikenna, you have caused me so much pain. I will kill you this time around. Oh, not to worry, I'll fly her abroad for the treatment and I will deal with his miserable daughter. I will!
Oh, shit.
Jeez.
We saw her going outside, carrying a very big bag. She said she was traveling.
When?
Now. Just now.
Now?
Yeah.
Get into this car. Move this car now!
He must pay with his life. Maybe kill my best friend after thinking he raped you. Now he has put my family in shambles and made me a psychological wreck, smoking weed and crack. It's time for you to pay for everything you've done.
Look at me. I'm already dead. We're all dead. Where? And how?
Molly! Come! Put your hands up!
Now put your hands up.
Yeah, I can see them.
No!
Move it! Mess up and break up the head! Hello? Yes! Please, we need backup! Backup and ambulance! Yes! Immediately! Crystal Lake 24! Backup and ambulance immediately! Exactly! Thank you!
I said, baby!
Thank you.
Mama, I'm very, very sorry for all the pains and discomfort I caused you in the past and my actions. I take full responsibility for all that. I'm sorry. You know, as human beings sometimes, we don't know that some of our mistakes will come back from the past to haunt us in the present. I'm sorry for all that. To everybody else who had to bear the brunt of my past mistakes, I'm really sorry.
It's all right, my son. It's all right. It is not entirely your fault. We all, like fish, are guilty of water. Perhaps if I had shown more love to your wife, Chika, I can't say no to you. Maybe things wouldn't have been like this. Huh? Just look at it. Chika. Chika, what? I can't say, Mom. I can't say, oh, Mom, I'm so sorry. Please, my daughters.
Okay. Chika, my daughter. Of all people, I am the most guilty. I'm the most miserable and cruel to you, Nkasi Mobi. I came here not knowing whether you'll be able to forgive me. I sinned against you. I sinned against Kasir. And I sinned against God Almighty. I beg you in the name of God, please forgive me.
It's okay.
Forgive me. I'm sorry, Nicolo.
All right, Mama. All right. I forgive you.
Chai.
It's all right.
Chai.
Mama, I'm also forgiving you.
Oh, thank you, Nicolo. Oh, my goodness. Thank you, Mom. Thank you, Chica.
Thank you. Asimo, I tell you that very soon, I tell you who your daddy been. Asimo, meeting your daddy. Your daddy meeting Asimo.
Hello, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, exactly, sir. Okay, sir. Okay, thank you, sir. Thank you. Mr. Tenude, I've just been informed officially that your case has been dropped. You can go from here. You are now a free man. I'm out of here.
Help! Thank you.
Easy.
Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy. Easy.